Hello, my name is Clare and I'm a member of our cluster and I go to St Catherine's Church and I'm part of the music outreach team. And as part of our outreach, we've been asked to share a favourite hymn. And one of my favourite hymns is You Call Me To Be Yours. Now, I couldn't find the link to this, but Catherine Homan found it for me and sent it to me. So thank you for that, Catherine. I love this song. I love the tune. I also love the words because for me, they reveal the humanity of God. And they encourage me, encourage us to trust, even though we can't see God. And if we remember last Sunday's gospel, when Thomas was in the upper room, he wouldn't believe unless he touched Jesus's wounds. And Jesus said to Thomas and to us, "Blessed are those who have not seen and yet believe." Especially in times of trouble and uncertainty like now, our faith is such a rock and a support to us. And God will guide us through this. The words of the song, "But you lead me wherever I go," and will comfort us through these dark times and stand alongside all who are suffering. God is with us in this and suffers with us. Again, the words of the song, "But you cry when I am hurting," and will always be with us, no matter what, in joy or in sorrow. And now I'm going to play the song and I hope you will sing it with me.
I can see your face, but I know that you are smiling. I can see your feet, but you lead me wherever I go. I can see your eyes, but you cry when I am hurting. I can see your arms, but I feel you drawing me near. There are things about you that I don't know, but this I know for sure. You love me and you call me to be yours.
Come on, you know the words, join in. I can't see your face.
I can't see your face, but I know that you are smiling. I can see your feet, but you lead me wherever I go. I can see your eyes, but you cry when I am hurting. I can see your arms, but I feel you drawing me near. There are things about you that I don't know, but this I know for sure. You love me and you call me to be yours. You love me and you call me to be yours.
I hope you joined in. Thank you.